he's there. Line A. And it knocked off his stick. Sent the length of the ice, and it's icing at a key faceoff with 24.1 seconds remaining. And the puck in Philadelphia territory.
Well, used timeout for Pascal Vincent and his coaching staff. They get rewarded. Now they're back down. Same guys are on the ice. Ready to make a play here again on Carter Hart.
From the draw, Marchenko trying to protect that puck. Seconds remaining. Jackets have got to fire that puck towards the net. Goodrow behind Jenner. Philadelphia send it up and out, reaching for Provorov. Here's Konecny as the horn goes to end the game. And they point to the net. Will they allow that goal just as the buzzer went? Nonetheless, the Flyers are victorious.
And you got to give the IGS energy performer to Carter Hart here, who came in with the Philadelphia Flyers. He's taking some breaks from the Flyers to take care of himself with some mental health issues. But tonight he comes in and stands tall. He's all smiles. He's had a good start for this season for him. And you can see the Flyers as they came in and out-battled and end up with a 3-2 right now. It still says, Jeff, victory, as there was one empty net for sure. But let's take a look at the overhead, see if it does go to 4-2. Looks like it is 4-2.
Well, the official right there pointed to the net, and they've added that fourth goal on the board.